Salam to all Muslims, brothers and sisters. Join us on Twitter with the hashtag #StopBlasphemousCartoonContest. Muslim community from all over the world will participate in this protest with us on Twitter to condemn greed builders for his attempt to demolish the entire world peace by blasphemy contest on our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Spread your voice all over the world. No conscientious person can allow insulting words about any of the prophets. Those who respect the humanity, join us worldwide. A stupid kind of competition held the clone greed builders will hurt billions of Muslims around the world. Netherlands government should stop this idiot. This is not freedom of speech. This is freedom of hate speech. All the conscientious person of the world strongly condemn Netherlands politician Maloon Greed Builders for his blasphemy contest. If the blasphemy of a person sacred among 125 billion peoples of the world is not terrorism, so there is no terrorism exist in this world. To maintain peace in the world, respect for every faith is necessary. But there are some evil elements who use various types of ways to destroy the peace of the world. Greed builders is one of them. This act of blasphemy is not just against Muslims, but it is an attack on all human beliefs and their feelings. We strictly condemn this unhuman act as human being, and we demand Netherlands government to take action on this act of blasphemy. Thanks. So, stop blasphemous cartoon contest.